Where my short film kind of challenged conventions of docudrama was the non-linear structure. As initially our idea was to have a flash forward of where she had taken the pills at the start and then go backwards from there. And now for our final film, we just had a flashback of when she was at home in the market and the reason for her fleeing to London, just so the audience had a clear understanding of how she came here and just so it made more sense. We felt like it would be more real, it would look realistic, and it would increase an understanding between the character of Ada and the audience, as the real footage does make it seem that she has gone through a lot before she even came to the UK. They made sure that our short types had an actual impact on the character of Ada. So if we were to use close-ups, it would be when you could see that on her facial expression, she's really upset. Or for example, would have a medium shot so you can see her body structure and her facial expressions together. Or the time when one of the students threw paper at her, you could see her unraveling the paper and seeing what it says from point of view shot, as if the audience member is her at that point and they can kind of take in that rude message that said no one likes you or go back to your country, or something that was just rude. So we did make sure that we took shots into deep consideration. With docudrama, it is important that the protagonist, who is Ada, the main character, the storyline is focused around her. And with docudrama, throughout any of their films, if they have characters who they see as important, the film will revolve around them. And with our short film, we made sure that it is revolved around the life of Ada, as our intentions, just like any docudrama's film intentions, is to make sure the audience understands the character. We also made sure that location was important, and since, you know, this short film was based on her school life, it was important for us to make sure that majority of our short film was recorded in a secondary school, as this, as I continuously repeat, adds onto that sense of realism, and it just makes it more effective, and it kind of creates that bond between the character of Ada and the audience, as you know, it takes you through her journey throughout the day in the school and different scenarios that had happened to her throughout the day.